the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God,
the suspect said he was upset at white people.
Justice for all.
The suspect stated he wanted to kill white people, especially white officers.
Fueled by this group, some of the vulgar, vile, vicious rhetoric that's coming out, talking about killing cops. That's just some of the nice stuff, some of the stuff I can't even say.
Fuck this flag, fuck this country, you know what I'm saying? It's hypocritical, it's red, white, and blue, it's other areas of the country, which country would do that? Now, what happened Thursday night was a tragedy. Now, that was someone unrelated to the cause. Okay, completely unrelated to the cause.
The cause is not about me at all. It's about life, not about me.
Today, we mark history. Today, we're going to show the rest of the country how we came together. The President of the United States is going to be here on Thursday to address Dallas and the rest of the world.
That's right.
We got to show him the example of how Dallas can come together. So when he gets here,
we have laid the model.
Everybody.
Absolutely. Come on in, everybody.
Hello, everybody. It is my happy privilege to introduce a new song, God Bless America.
While the storm clouds gather far across the sea, let us swear allegiance. Be grateful for a land so fair. As we raise our voices in a solemn prayer, God bless America, land that I mountain.
Kind of makes you think of Blake, doesn't it? Makes you think of a lot of things. We're going to be in this yet, Mom.
Brand new, first time in the air.
Brand new, my eye. You know, I threw that song out of Yip Yip Yap Hank 22 years ago. Sounds better now.